Did all the...
I'm tired. Maybe I should rest a bit.
Did all the bonding missions for today.
Huh? Where's Captain Seto?
He went back to Suo a little while ago. He said he's going back to work, but we can do whatever we want until we're needed.
Sorry, but that's the end of free time. Seto platoon is being called.
My, my. The boss says it's time to work. Yuito, Hanabi, you ready?
Yeah.
I'm okay too. I guess I have to be.
Yeah, as long as you're OSF, you'll lose people like this. You have to get over it.
You're right.
That's so shitty. No achievement for phase two either, huh? I feel like some are broken. Maybe you gotta beat it on both characters,
Nagi,
before you get credit.
When were you discharged? I would have come to get you.
Huh? Oh, they suddenly said I could leave this morning.
Oh man, so you were called in as soon as you were discharged? That's bad luck.
You were in the hospital since the mission in the abandoned subway. Are you all healed?
You know it. I was getting rusty, so I was glad for the deployment.
Sorry to keep everyone waiting. What's this? So you're back, Nagi. Hey, don't push yourself too hard.
I won't.
All right then. These orders are from Major General Karin. Others are reported along the Kunad Highway. We'll move in three-man teams again. Team 1 is Nagi, Tsugumi, and myself. Team 2 is Kagero, Yuito, and Hanabi. Lately, a lot of National Defense Forces are deployed along the Kunad Highway. It's an army, but they're still normal people. We can't let them get involved in a fight with others. If you happen to see them, tell them to keep their distance from the area. Let's head out to Kunad Highway.
Nagi, are you okay?
Hmm? If you mean my wounds, I'm fine.
Not that. I mean about Naomi.
Oh, I mean, I was shocked that Naomi died in battle, but I can't let that affect me forever.
What? Died in battle? Naomi is alive.
Huh? That's not funny.
You're not supposed to say that.
I guess it is kind of weird to refer to her as alive when she exists as another. But she's definitely alive, and we might be able to change her back.
She's an other. Are you feeling okay?
No. Huh?
We're deploying, so stop the crazy talk. We have to fight others for New Himuka. We have to accept that Naomi is dead and move on. Come on, let's go.
What's wrong with Nagi?
Guess it's easier for him to accept her being dead than hold out hope that she can be changed back. A little sad. Or he was brainwashed. Oh, maybe he's gonna be affected by the bias gear, and his we'll have to save him from his own memories. He'll go crazy or something. Who knows? Kunad Highway. I don't know why previous conversations are turning into those brain messages. Seems kind of pointless. Oh well. On with the game. Suo exit. I wonder if you don't do those bond increase missions that you just miss your opportunity and have to go back through the game to do them, or they're actually smart about it and you could just do them all at the end. I'm just gonna do them now, just to be safe. So I want their abilities anyway. Along with the achievement for it.
I'm sure you know, but if another warning was issued, that means there are quite a few of them there. It's going to be a long day. Use your head and don't overdo it. Today's forecast calls for others. There will be scattered other showers throughout the day.
Okay, dude.
Thanks, Sanabi. Thanks, Kotaro.
Did I accidentally use invos? Any items? Nope. Just had to cover every spot, just in case. Now what? Back the other way? This way. The XP boost doing me a lot of good. Brain crushing all of them.
Hey, Nadia.
I need your
help. Do you remember when we got our fortunes at Sumeragi 2? Of course. That's when we met Naomi. I still can't believe she was killed in battle. His memory seems fine. Except for Naomi's metamorphosis. It sprayed something like oil. Don't get on me.
No execution? No.
We did it!
Yeah, technically no.
Here we go!
Almost missed it.
There used to be cities down this road that traded with Suo. Now they're all abandoned, and the only ones who use this road are others in the OSF.
Watch out!
The enemy is gonna try and ambush us. Let's go invisible. It's scary seeing how much I evolved. Thanks, I'll take it. I should use Kagero's invisibility.
Don't get caught! Not bad.
That attack worked! That must be a weak spot.
I must hit it with the explosion before I even noticed it was existing. Okay, that ends this way. Let's go this way. Dang it.
Is everyone okay?
Wrong item. Well, wasted one. Oh well. No big deal. Oh shit, I'm at 35 minutes. I need to. Probably should have ended the recording. Damn, that was quick. Okay. I'm gonna wait until I progress here.
Against the burning fire,
drain your health, so be careful.
This one's heavy.
Thanks, I'll take it.
Sweet.
Move that. All right. Let's keep this up. All right. Let's keep calm.
All right.
All right.
Shut reach confirmed.
Coming through.
this up.
I feel a little more confident.
No, I didn't want to go this way. Okay. Open up my path.
Come on. All in.
Oh.
Let's go.
Use something big to break its outer shell. Use psychokinesis.
Let me borrow this.
That must be a sweet spot.
Leave it to me. Come on.
Is that it? So we gotta go left and proceed. Okay, I'll need it. What's over here?
You look like you're getting used to combat, Yuito. You're in good shape.
Thank you very much.
I did not know hitting people with, hitting a ton of enemies with one truck would be an achievement. But I'll take it. It is behind on achievements, okay. Let me double check these. 20 perfect dodges. Okay, so there are side quests that I just haven't gotten yet. Purposely die for that one. Three at the same time. Revive allies 5 times. First time. Oh, I have to change my... thought I did that. Special ones, okay. We'll have to look those up after the first playthrough.
Come on! Thanks, Tsunami!
Nice! It lost us! Found a weak spot!
Take this bus and drive it all the way back.
Almost at the center of the forecast point. Stay frosty, everyone.
Thanks, Captain Price.
Captain Seto, this is where the others were anticipated to be, right?
We did run into some on the way here.
No, if this was the anticipated area, it should be swarming with others.
Wataru, any others around us?
This doesn't seem like the right place. Maybe there was some mistake. The communication lines are also too clear. I'm checking the other report again.
Wataru, what's wrong?
Captain, we're surrounded.
Above us!
Sabotaged.
Is that OSF?
Hey, Wataru.
Mm-hmm.
Was another unit deployed here?
No use. We're being jammed. It's probably because of them.
Seto, I still can't believe it. How can you support such horrific research?
Gemma?
Huh?
What are you talking about?
I really don't know. Are you being serious? If so, come with me now and do not resist.
Gemma, are you defying orders? If you don't align with Major General Karin's ideals, then you...
Yuito? Captain Seto?
What is happening?
What is Seto Platoon doing here?
Kyoka, can you back us up? We need to withdraw.
Right. It's ridiculous for us to fight our allies.
Gemma, come with me. Tell me what's gotten into you.
No,
We'll draw off the OSF around us. I doubt they are willing to take on two Septentrions.
I'm so lost.
Would you say the same if it were me, Luca?
Karin.
Luca.
What in the Civil War type shit is this?
Leave my brother to me.
Brother.
Don't fool yourself.
come at me all together.
Why are we fighting this guy?
We really have to fight Major General Karin?
Let me borrow this.
He's number one in the OSF and is a ranger.
Numbers won't make a difference.
And he's level 50. I'm just gonna get one shot at here.
Major General Karin, why are you attacking us? Is this all you're doing? What did you say to Gamma? Answer me, Karin!
No, we won't solve anything. Even if I answer, your faith will change it all.
Are we scripted to lose here? Am I just gonna take a long time fighting this guy?
Instigating the OSF for your own personal gain goes against reason. I can't condone what you're doing, but please explain. I wanna understand.
You can't stop it.
Corrin!
Don't get in my way.
I can beat him eventually.
Numbers won't make
I'll show you a nightmare. This is what real power looks like.
At this rate.
The game's
Yeah, we had to have been scripted to lose there. No shot.
I see. Win. So it's different this time. Understood.
However,
what's happening? Why are we fighting our own kind?
Everyone, get back!
I am so confused. Now I'm solo, okay. What is going on?
This is bad. I need to find someone. What the hell's going on? I don't understand any of this. Why are Gemma and Major Jerry Carr attacking us?
Major General Karin is this way. It would be smart not to get near him.
Good.
I can't believe the National Defense Forces attacked us. You won't get me today. I'll just break on through.
All right.
All right.
We did it.
Hmm.
down over there. Nagi?
Nagi, what's wrong with you?
Naomi.
Hey, snap out of it!
I swear loyalty to Nuhimuka.
Nagi?
Yuito?
Another?
Other. My head.
Nagi? Are you okay?
Yuito, help Kasane. I'll get Nagi out of here.
Got it. Let's go, Kasane.
Now we're teammates? I'm so lost. War damage will inflict soak status, you can lose your footing. Okay.
What's going on? Do you know Kasane?
I'll explain later. Just do your best to survive.
I'm
Yes, finisher. Nice. We'll use two heals up there, too.
Captain Seto, Kasane, thank you. You saved us.
Tell me what's going on now.
Are you okay?
Yes. What?
Do you feel sick? You're really spaced out.
Don't worry about me, I'm fine. Anyway, let's go to Karin.
Go to him? Can we beat him?
No, he's not our enemy.
But he attacked us.
No, I found out about Naomi. It's...
Nagi, what are you doing?
No questions. I will dispose of you.
See the Avatar? Airbending us.
Now I understand. Nagi, you're...
Get out of my way, Captain!
I can't do that. Nagi, you don't want to kill Yuito. If you do, you'll regret it. Nagi!
Then you will die!
Is he really that powerful? No way.
Captain Seto!
Nagi! Stop!
Why though?
We finally found you!
Captain Seto!
I won't die that easily, Nagi.
Sap.
After all, you're a part of my platoon. I'll be damned if they take you!
Kasane, what's wrong? Resonating with Kasane's?
I'm still lost. Now we have a black hole. Somebody explain something a little bit. Things are just happening. I don't understand. I'm guessing that Nagi has aligned with this new Himuka person, which Kasane was told not to trust. But I still don't know why he's being controlled. I guess he's being controlled. She's got some link to something. Assuming she made the black hole. Now where are they at?
What is this place?
Yuito.
Are you all right, Kasane?
Yes. Where are we?
Hey, that's the Sumeragi Crest. And that man over there is dressed like the legendary Yakumo Sumeragi.
You think we're getting somewhere, and then they add more questions.
What's going on?
I saw these in a dream.